Hello people, Yuri here, and I'm with another video of my counter. Quite a long time ago I made one of those, part 1, on my channel. That was in Dutch, but I've switched to English by now. And I now am going to make the next design, which is this one over here. It's a bit larger. Yeah, it is. And I think I'm gonna make this one. So yeah. Okay. So I'm gonna explain this one to you guys. First off, I'm not gonna build it. I'm gonna explain it, and then I'm gonna build it. This is the reset button. Just pulse, long pulse. Everything's but the one. This is a. Got the name. Monostable circuit, that's it. Gives a short pulse, and you see it advanced one redstone block right there. And how it works is when I push the button over there, it sends a signal under here, which rapidly pulses once across all of the repeaters, unlocks the locks for one tick. The pulse goes through one block onto the next repeater, and then the repeater locks again, and it doesn't get the chance to move on onto the next repeater. That way it's locked onto that repeater, in this case it's over there, this one, and it's locked on this position until I click the button, and it will unlock all of those. It will move on one block, and then it will lock again, so it can't move anymore. So it will be locked into the next one like that. Not that hard, I think. Okay, the reset button works like this. It's a quite a long pulse. That has a reason, because it has to unlock all of those, stop all of the pulses, so there is no pulse coming out again. It's just locked, all of them. They're all open, and this block is retracted, so it can't go anywhere. So the pulse is just deleted, and then you have this small piece of redstone art here. It does one thing, and that is that it will first it goes with the long pulse, and then this one will continue the pulse on to keep pushing in power here while locking this one, and he keeps doing that for a few ticks more, because if you don't, it's gonna be locked because of those things, and then it's just gonna wait out till this one locks again, and then it's gonna let go the pulse, so it's locked. And I don't know if I can show you that because it's quite fast. Let's try. Okay, that's really fast. I'm not sure if you could see that. Let's do it again. Yeah, that's really fast. I'm not sure if you could see that. I don't know if I would like someone who helped me, who could help me right now. But I don't have someone to help me right now. So I'm just gonna build it. Try and build it. It's been a very long time, so I'm not quite sure. I think I have to go back quite a few times. I'm sorry guys, I haven't played Minecraft a lot lately, so yeah, very sorry. How many numbers is this? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Let's do a 4 one because it goes a little faster. 1, 2, 3, 4, and then if I'm not mistaken, torches on the back one. This is just for the redstone lamp to put on, so you can see which one is on and which one is off. It's really necessary. These are kind of the outputs over here. And then, if I'm not mistaken, like this over here. And I'm doing something wrong. No, I'm not. What the heck? Switch check. I forgot already. Okay, I see. Yeah, I see. I'm doing something wrong already. Like a bus. Haven't seen that a lot, right? Okay. Not the torch over here. This is supposed to be a zigzag. Yeah, not really zigzag, but like that. If this line which is going to the right, you want repeaters turning into it, like this. And there's only one more repeater over there. And then there need to be blocks where those repeaters are at. So it should be like this. Then it should be like this to yeah, put power into them, of course. And then monostable circuit, of course. You saw that. Most people know how to build a monostable circuit. I'm not sure if it's 3 or 4 ticks. It's 4. Okay. So 4 ticks. That's like this. And then this is the monostable circuit, like this. Boss pills. I think I've got another. Yep, I said another thing wrong. How much things could I do wrong in one day? Let's test it. Crap, I want to check everything now because I'm doing this wrong too. I'm sure. Yeah, I'm doing this wrong. Okay, so 2 blocks still. Okay, so it should be like this. And then like this. And then like this. Shut the fuck up. And then like, oh crap, like this. Yeah, that's it, that's it. Yep, nice. Okay, that's one. Next thing I should do, yeah, I should loop the power. Oh god, forgot my leap. Be right back, guys. Okay, I'm back. I'm sorry, I forgot to turn my League of Legends off. Okay, I've gotta repeat this part over here, so I can loop it around, just like this. Should work. I think how did I do that over here? Okay, I see what I did. Do I? Wait a sec. Crap, guys. I'm very sorry. Didn't learn enough yet. Forgot how to build this thing. Yeah, I like that. Thought so. Okay, change once again. This one isn't supposed to be there. Just gonna change it like this. And it should be this way around. Okay, and then it should be like this. It's the block which is gonna get pulled away. One more repeater there, and then up like that. I'm sorry, guys. This takes so long. Not really wanting to, but I don't think I really have a choice. But yeah. Then I repeat a wire on top of that. Like that. The repeater picks up the signal from here, so that's okay. And then, and last thing is the reset switch thing. Just put 4 blocks. I did 3. Did it wrong. 4 blocks like this. And then run a resin wire across all of them. And is it both? Nope, it is not, just like I thought. Go like this once to shut down that power from that one. No, wait. Yeah, yeah. Go like this. Block up, another block up, keep that line going, and then if I am not mistaken, I should go repeaters from here, I really forgot how to use this thing. You're gonna try? Not sure. Very sorry. Excuse me, it won't happen again with next resin videos, because I usually make the creation and then instantly upload it, but this one is like half a year ago or something, so it's just new for me, kind of. So yeah. But then with the reset switch over here, it also should unlock the redstone, so you should go also like this. So that'll shut down the locks for the switches beam. But like this, as you can see, that won't work so good. So that's why there should be one which works like this. And then, once again, you can go just like this. Knock it all up. I think that's just alright. I think. Nope, it is not. What am I doing wrong here? Oh wait, I think I see. How am I powering? Okay, be right back guys, I'll find it out and then I'll continue. Okay guys, I'm back and I found out a way easier way than over there. Just like this. Loop it over. I did that before. One four thick repeater like this. Then 1/4 thick repeater going into the second block. Looping around the redstone and then 1/4 thick repeater into the first block. And then if this works, as you can see, it continues on one block. If you can see, I'm not sure. I think you can. And it doesn't loop back around, but I'll show that what to do next. Then, when you push the reset button, as you can see, the only one which will be on is the first one. Okay, guys, I'm back. And, what I forgot to do is place this repeater over here, because if you don't, it will reset itself before the locks gets to there. So with a four locks like this, if you do seven, you need to be seven ticks. I do four locks, so I need to do four ticks. But you want four ticks from this point till the point over there. So it's one tick, two ticks up here, three, four ticks. Back to the beginning. Four ticks. That way it works. Then what I did over there was the redstone lamps. Those are not really necessary. They are nice, I guess. But this is not the kind of system I would really use. This would just be part of a machine I use or something. But it wouldn't be really like I'm using it like for counting itself. But yeah, you could, maybe. Could do something nice, I guess, but it's just like this, and then you can see the count. You may use this like doing something like this, and then placing redstone lamps like on top of those things, and then I don't know, wall the rest out or something. Should work like that, yeah. I don't know, if you want, you could do it like this. And we could make like a wall with like kind of counter in it if you want, I guess. But yeah, hope to see you guys in the next video. Rate, comment, subscribe. Also the like button, please mash it. I like it when people like my videos, and also it helps me improve. And if you dislike, that's okay, but please tell me in the comments why you dislike me, so I could improve my videos for you guys to watch it and enjoy it more. Further on, I wish you all a good day. Hope to see you back in another video. Yuri out.